Tate Towers was founded by Michael Tate 35 years ago. We build portable structure and automation for the entertainment industry. We've focused solely on this one slice of the entertainment industry, which is things that have to go together and come apart and have become in the world the best at it. So here we are in Lititz with Amish neighbors in a small community of 10,000, but we have people every day that come visit us from all over the world beating down our door to get us to build them stuff. This world was paid by the hopeless and the hungry. Bon Jovi is a great act to work for because they're always pushing the boundaries of what can be done with motion-controlled video.
The Bon Jovi Circle Tour features a multi-level main stage with a B-stage runway and a circular pattern that extends out into the house. It features five ABB robots that have HD LED video screens attached to them. 1,250 square feet of video hanging above the stage. They can break into 96 different panels. Double-sided. There's about 5,000 feet of cable on the show. About 6,000 bolts hold the video screens together. There's components packaged in 1,000 individual carts. The Bon Jovi Circle Tour fits into 16 trucks. It takes about 7 to 8 hours to set up with a crew of 30 people.
We start with a kernel of an idea, working out the basic geometry in AutoCAD. We then flow it right into 3D Studio Max and try to visualize it.
AutoCAD helps us sort of make things more efficient and quick to be able to set up and design. We can do that from the beginning when we sort of dive into a design, and we can manage multiple people working on it at one time who all have an understanding of how things go together.
AutoCAD allows us to draw things relatively quickly up front and out of the gate. Other companies in the industry may do what we do in 4 to 6 months. We do it in 3 to 4 weeks.
With the increases in productivity that you have within AutoCAD itself, now within the 3D world, as we get the more complicated machines mocked up, we're able to save time because we're building the right thing the first time.
The thing that does separate us from everybody else is that we think very much about our end user. How are they going to handle it? How is it going to be put together? What's the most efficient way to do it?
Since we draw everything 3D in either 3D Studio Max or in AutoCAD itself, it allows us to lay everything out as if it was going to go on the truck and make sure everything's going to fit together and maximize the use of the space allotted to us. It also allows us to quickly take those elements and design labels and print out labels for every piece of our equipment, every dolly, every leg, so that the people on the tour know exactly what's in each truck. Inside each truck, they know exactly what's in each dolly.
Those labels that we print are all drawn in AutoCAD, so we're actually printing them directly from AutoCAD.
We have to make these complicated stages in such a way so in every arena, a team of 25 people, sometimes smaller, who have never seen the stage before, can put it together as if it was a puzzle that's easily solvable. We weren't born
to fight. Come on and get up. We're in the spectacular business, which is a great business to be in, because audiences watch television, they watch film, and so they're comparing now a live performance with a $100 million film.
Every artist is a new challenge. Every artist wants to outdo their last show, so the artists themselves are always asking us to push the limits of what's been done before so they have the latest and greatest technology on their tour.
AutoCAD is great. I thought after graduating from college, I knew what AutoCAD could do, and then I started working here, and it was just, it completely blew me away. It opened my eyes to a completely different world, a different side of AutoCAD that I had never seen or used before.